Paula Giangiacomo, and welcome to this all-brick ranch-style home in the Clark Summit area. Join me as we tour this gem. If you're looking for room to roam, this is the home for you. This traditional brick home is tucked away on 10 acres and offers extensive views of the vast forestry and pristine landscaping. This spacious covered patio is ideal for entertaining a large crowd or for spending quiet time alone enjoying nature. This large foyer with vaulted ceilings and oak throughout greets you as you enter this traditional style ranch home. To the right of the foyer is a set of oak French doors that leads you into the formal dining room. And to the left of the foyer, another set of oak French doors, which leads you into the spacious office, which could be turned into a fourth bedroom or a formal living room. Inside this three-bedroom, three-and-a-half-bath home is a bright and contemporary eat-in kitchen with granite countertops throughout and a Jennaire cooktop. Oak wood cabinetry, tile floors, and multiple pantries are additional attractive features in the kitchen. This floor-to-ceiling stone-faced fireplace is the focal point of this more than 850-square-foot grate room, which sits adjacent to the kitchen. The large grate room also features vaulted ceilings, a bar for entertaining, and two sets of French doors that lead to the covered patio. Double doors lead you into this more than 700-square-foot master suite. Included in the master suite is this vanity sink area, two spacious walk-in closets, and a linen closet. And what would a master bedroom suite be without a master bathroom? This one includes a large jacuzzi tub, another vanity sink, and a stand-up steam shower. A full bath, half bath, two bedrooms, additional closet space, plus a laundry room round out the main level. On the lower level of this home, we find a full basement with a full bath just waiting for your creative touch. This nearly 4,100 square foot home is equipped with a ground source heating system, making it energy efficient with a PPL Comfort Home rating. If you would like a personal tour of this home in the Abington Heights School District, contact Ann or Mike at the Realty Network Group.